The photographs that you see in this particular space are from Fort Sumner. And this is when Whale Day happened for our people and when we were forced down to Fort Sumner. And if you look really closely, what's interesting about a lot of these photographs that were taken at Fort Sumner, they were very staged photographs. Yep. So you'll see a lot of times, you'll see the same blankets, you'll see the same prop. A lot of these photographs were used to sell Navajos as slaves.